I think that we should be frustrated for what's happened in the last 5 minutes. But also happy because in second half we did a good performance. It's not easy to score 2 goals in Madrid and to have a chance to win. I think that next time will be a different game. In this moment, maybe they are better than us. Probably they deserve to win. But you know, when you are 2-1, 5 minutes to go in Bernabeu, and you have a chance to win, it's difficult to accept this. But now it's in the past. We should understand that maybe we did some mistake, but we did also a good thing. Joe didn't say nothing, but I don't know. I don't remember who asked me this, and I said that I was agree with him, but Joe should do his job like all the other players. Finish, but I don't have any problem with Joe with anyone. For this reason, I think that Arsenal can fight for the title because they have less pressure from the last year because they sell two or three important players like Van Persie, like Song, and maybe they can do better than last year for this reason because all the players that he bought are good players with experience, and I think that for this reason is a good team this year. I want to say this about this because it's totally false what someone wrote yesterday. It's not true. Mario went on the stand only because we decided to play with only Tevez. I can bring with me in the bench three strikers, only for this reason. And Mario is a player like the other players. Sometimes can go in the bench, can go in the stand. It's totally false what someone wrote yesterday.